Paul Revere, glad to meet you, Dylan.
Absolutely.
I'm Zanny.
Sure.
We're here with the New Hampshire Rebellion, which is a local citizens movement to try to reduce the influence of big money in politics and get people's voices back in, and crony capitalism and corruption in government. So Paul Revere has a few words for you. We're going to the candidates. We've been all up and down Manchester today delivering this pledge to candidates on both sides of the aisle.
Would you be so kind as to hold this? Whilst I do my formal bit. There we go. All of you here. Got to get my jabot. Do you have trouble getting your jabot in?
I haven't. I have not had that trouble.
Yeah, got to get this in the right of people left. We are here under Article 10 of the New Hampshire State Constitution, the right to rebel against a government which no longer serves the people as a whole. When 158 families determine who can run for president, the government does not serve the people. When ordinary citizens without millions of dollars or millionaire friends are excluded from running for office, the government does not serve the people. When the preferences of the average citizens have little discernible effect on the policies that their country adopts, the government does not serve the people. We demand a government which serves the people. Everyone here has signed the We the People pledge, and we call upon your candidate, Governor Bush, to do the same. We would love it if Jeb would take a pledge, as we have done, to help eliminate the corrupting effects of big money in government.
Yeah, so we're mobilizing 10,000 New Hampshire voters between now and the primary to sign this pledge. We're asking all the candidates. We would love for you to pass this along to Governor Bush.
Sure. Yeah. Leave this with us?
Yeah,
okay.
Absolutely.
Sure thing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much.
Yeah,
you guys
absolutely.
Take care.
Travel well, guys. Good luck.
Thanks.
All right.
Absolutely.
Thanks for this, guys.